就宣布。
Century break in the first frame of the world final.
Ben, nice rhythm around the pink spot. And again, Jimmy's now found the gap, but
33.
Making the pink, so needs one more red. Please, Stephen, need his supers.
And what's happening here?
4, SpephenHendry. 8.
No.
8. Stephen.
And Jimmy doesn't fail us.
Jimmy's under hit that. A little bit of work to do now. Played it well.
50.
This is a big frame.
So, a break of 63. The first frame of the evening, and a two-frame lead.
I think this is the best start I've ever seen anyone make at the Crucible on the final day's play.
Fantastic performance. So Jimmy White takes the first two frames of the 19 roulette in this final day and now leads by 6 frames at 12 frames to 6.
Frames to 8.
It's taking a little bit aside. Well played.
Eight.
Oh, and he's missed it.
24. Jimmy White.
Important frame, this opening frame.
made it this time. And the perfect one. Angle on the blue, half an hour. A very, very tough frame indeed. It's taken by SpephenHendry. He pulls one back, 14-11. And that surely is going to be a frame. Frame safe.
80.
It belongs to SpephenHendry, and it's probably one of the biggest frames that he's ever won, I would suggest. Tremendous applause there, and what a treat this audience is having today. This must be the best final we've had for years.
102. 17.
't even hit it.
An amazing performance then by the world's number one star, SpephenHendry. He's won the last seven frames and now leads 15 frames to 14. That's always the danger.
14 should be white.
Just enough strength for it to drop in the bucket. Utting his way now to victory for 8 consecutive frames. The pink drops in, and he's leading by 2 frames at 16 frames to 14. Oh, yes.
Well, one thing I didn't think about was missing the black head. That was unforgivable, really. The pressure. Three breaks over 50, this is the fourth, 2 centuries. It really is savage scoring, but
world's number one star. Completing 10 frames. Capacity crowd here at the Crucible Theatre in Sheffield for this final.
100.
He becomes the 1992 Embassy World Champion for a second time as Jimmy steps forward to shake his hand. And what a miraculous performance by a 23-year-old boy from Scotland, with victory at 18 frames to 14 after 10.